race day with the teams and drivers ready and raring to go.
We saw a solid qualifying performance from Ferrari, and they're sure to have their chance to push even further during the race. The work Red Bull did during qualifying was nothing short of spectacular. Now let's see if they can repeat that for today's race. We've been having lovely clear weather, although there are a few clouds lurking. Hopefully they'll stay in check for the duration of the race.
And there's going to be a lot for the teams to handle. So will the drivers and their cars be able to cope with the pressure? Let's find out right here at the Bahrain Grand Prix. With the skies mostly clear, tonight's race shouldn't hold any unpleasant surprises. And there's Charles Leclerc. They're up in third position, tantalizingly close to pole. And further back, there's Sainz. Not as close to the front as they might have wished for, but we know the race order can change a lot during those first few corners. Everything's been building to this. Here we go with the Bahrain Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
DRS is enabled. DRS is enabled. So very good luck. Really good lap time.
We can take a look now. Now let's look at this. The focus on Tsunoda. They're forced wide, and there we can see them slide off. The team are devastated. They'll be questioning just what happened out there. Here's the replay. Now let's have a look. It's Lance Stroll. Well, they've lost it. They've locked up. That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see. Thank you.
Carlos.
Let's take a look at the replay. Okay, here's the Ferrari. Goodness me, there they go, moving ahead of the other driver. The driver's team there cheering them on. Let's take a closer look. We're just watching the Red Bull. A bold move indeed, and with that, they've gained a position. And that was a bitter blow for the team, and it may have really hurt their overall chances.
It was a very good lap, well done.
Red Bull gained a place. Let's have a look. We're just watching the Red Bull. And the team had such high hopes today. What a shame.
At the moment, we are the fastest car on track.
Let's see what happened there. Okay, here's the Ferrari. I think it's safe to say that went down well with the team. The replay. Watch this. There's Leclerc. That was a big moment. The team are clearly delighted.
Box, Carlos box, speed confirm and box.
Yeah, box.
And box now, box.
Copy box.
Thank you. Copy.
Take a closer look. So let's look at this. There's Sergio Perez. Goodness me, there they go, moving ahead of the other driver. The team are really disappointed with that. Let's hope it doesn't set them back too badly.
We can push a bit more.
Yeah, good.
And slow down now.
Yeah.
Take a look now. Let's have another look. Science is the focus here. They take advantage and muscle their way through. Look at that! They've run wide! Let's have a look. Now look at this. It's Pierre Gasly. Going wide like that could cost them valuable time. Team are devastated. They'll be questioning just what happened out there. Advance the race position. Let's take a look at the replay. Okay, here's the Ferrari. And there they go, moving up a position in the pack. Back in the garage, the team absolutely loved it. Here's the replay. Now let's look. We're watching Nicholas Latifi. And there's the lockup. It almost got away from them entirely. That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see. So let's look at this. There's Sergio Perez. Goodness me, there they go, moving ahead of the other driver. And that was a bitter blow for the team, and it may have really hurt their overall chances. They've locked up and gone straight on. Let's see what happened there. Now watch this. Here's the moment involving Albon. Well, they've locked up. They won't have been happy about that. And the team had such high hopes today. What a shame. There's Sergio Perez.
So Bottas beat it for hard. And Gasly just beat it now. Carlos.
Ferrari, advance the race position. Let's take a look at the replay. Let's have another look. Sainz is the focus here. They take advantage and muscle their way through. Excellent work. The driver's team there cheering them on.
So we need to push for these laps.
Yeah, careful.
And slow down now.
Let's take a closer look. We're just watching the Red Bull. They get past, which moves them up a position. The team are devastated. Red Bull gained a place. Let's see what happened there. So let's look at this. There's Sergio Perez. Have a look. We're just watching the Red Bull. And there they go, moving up a position in the pack. And that was a bitter blow for the team. And it may have really hurt their overall chances. Someone's locked up. We can take a look now. Now here we see Max Verstappen. Oh, and there's the lockup. That's the last thing they'll have wanted. that's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see. It's a spin! Here's the replay. Now here we see Max Verstappen. And yes, that's where they spin out.
Doing really well, Carlos.
Oh, and Ferrari just gained a place. Okay, here's the Ferrari. And they clear it. Big move for them, and a race position gained. Take a look at the replay. We're just watching the Red Bull. Gaining a position there. Oh, they make it look so easy. And the team had such high hopes today. What a shame. Take a closer look. Now here we see Max Verstappen. And they get past, which moves them up a position. The team are really disappointed with that. Let's hope it doesn't set them back too badly. Look, now watch this. Here's the moment involving Albon. What a spin out! That sounds like someone's gone wide there. Let's see what happened there. Now we see Valtteri Bottas. They're way off the racing line there. That isn't good. The team are devastated. They'll be questioning just what happened out there. We're just watching the Red Bull.
Slow down.
Okay.
And confirm, lift off.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
We should slow down.
Copy.
Lift off needed.
Copy.
And 3 more laps. Focus for 2 more laps.
I lost a massive amount of grip.
Understood.
What are we doing?
Confirm a box.
Yeah, box.
This is the last lap.
Okay.
Perez has crossed the line first. We can take a look now. What a race. Sergio Perez gets the win.
There'll be celebrations tonight after a performance like that. They've done themselves and the team proud.
Check it flag.
Yeah, good job, guys.
You've done a good job.
Carlos Sainz showed us some solid racing here today. This podium is a brilliant reward for everyone's hard work over the weekend. And with that, the Sainz name remains engraved in F1 history. There we see the three drivers with the biggest haul of points, and of course, the silverware to boot. Ferrari must have some mixed feelings after this. They didn't do too badly, but they can definitely do better.
They are a solid team and will be looking to solve their issues. Hopefully, we'll start seeing stronger results from them soon.
At the end of the weekend, it's second place in the constructor standings for them.
The teams now look ahead to the next round, where they'll duel it out in the sand dunes of Saudi Arabia.